Good morning. Today is Tuesday, September 18, 2018. My name is Jillian Lee, and thank you for joining me for Today at GSU, a daily news show designed to keep you, the student, informed about what's going on around campus. Today in the Hall of Governors, the Graduate Professional Network will be hosting a Krispy Kreme donut fundraiser from 12 to 1:30 p.m. Be sure to stop by for a donut and show your support. Also today in the D Building Atrium from 12 to 2 p.m., Student Life will be hosting a voter registration. All students are encouraged to register to vote and get involved. For more information, please contact Kanya Sledge at ksledge@govst.edu. Well, that wraps up today's episode. Please tune in tomorrow for more daily news at GSU. For myself and the rest of the crew here at Studio B in University Park, Illinois, tag, you're in.